Good afternoon, church.
Good afternoon.
I grew up here, so it's a pleasure to be back, and this will be the first time I sang here for maybe over a decade. So I want to wish my dad happy Father's Day. All my life, I've been told I look like him. For most of my young life, I did, until Ian came along. And then they look more like him now. You have your father's eyes, they would say. I praise God that it is through my dad's eyes that I was able to understand from a very young age a little bit more of what God's eyes mean to me. So, I'll sing that song for you. For her little girl, and my face may not grace the mind of everyone in the world, but that's all right as long as I can have one wish. I pray when people look inside my life, I want to hear them say, her father's eyes, you know, eyes that find the good in things when good is not around, and eyes that find the source of hell when help just can't be found, eyes full of compassion and seeing it. And on that day when we will pay for all the deeds we've done, good and bad, they'll all be had to see by everyone. And when you're called to stand and tell just what you saw in me, more than anything I know, I want her father's eyes, you know, eyes that found the good in things when good was not around, and eyes that found the source of help when help just can't be found, eyes full of compassion and seeing every pain, knowing what you're going through and feeling it the same, just like my father's eyes, my father's eyes, my father's eyes. Woo!